News in 6, Cardinal Mooney High School is losing its president. Father Gerald DeLucia is resigning as the school's president effective July 15th. He's been the Mooney president for 4 years. DeLucia says he wants to return to parish ministry. Now, he also serves as associate pastor of St. Charles and is providing sacramental coverage for St. Luke's Parish in Boardman because its pastor is sick. Mooney Board Chairman Dan Landers will serve as interim president during the search for DeLucia's replacement.